Fertility treatment in the Czech Republic is regulated with two specific laws. First of them is law regulating specific health services, and the second one is tissue and cell directive. Any fertility clinic in the Czech Republic must undergo certification from Ministry of Health, and the top clinics run also accreditation according to ISO 15189. We are subject of regular inspections from the State Institution of Drug Control, and the supervising body is visiting any clinic in 2 years intervals, and in case of any unexpected events or medical complication, they can visit the clinic on call immediately. We have obligation to report any IVF treatment, including insemination, including donor programs, to the National Registry of Assisted Reproduction. We need to report on a yearly basis also outcome of any treatment, including pregnancy outcome, complications, any fetal abnormalities must be recorded.